sector that from the very first confirmed case, the rate of growth of COVID-19 confirmed cases, it's not constant. Thus, growth is never exponential. So the terrible thing we're fearing is not true about a single outbreak. Instead, the constant exponential rate is decreasing rapidly. And although the initial growth rate is very fast, it's decreasing at an exponential rate.